That's good. See how easy it is when you do as you're told?
Sorry for you, Henry. Let's see how that works out.
Is it? Henry Vilken?
What's this about?
Straight to the point. No fear, no hesitation.
If you wanted me dead, I'd be dead already. So, what do you want?
I want to offer you a job.
I'm listening.
I've been doing this a long time. I've come to know people. See what makes them tick. See their potential.
Agreed. On one condition.
Huh?
The work I do for you, it stays at work.
That's the way we like it.
Has to. If it doesn't, I'm holding you accountable.
Welcome to the family.
Thank you. you ever heard of Neva?
Where are you, you four-legged fuck? Can't get me up here, can you?
Business trip, short notice. Couldn't be helped.
Say goodbye to him.
I'm not sure that's a good idea. Work on my mind.
I see.
And again, maybe I should. Do you think I should? Simon, where are you, boy?
Dad? Aren't you going away again?
Daddy has to go to work. Once I get back, I'll go fishing. You'd like that, wouldn't you?
I don't like it when you go.
Sometimes.
remember. It's him. It was always him. I needed to know what happened after the fire. What happened to them? To me.
Thank you.
Okay, Marianne, focus. This was your home. Burnt up, but I can still make out some of it. Is that a dollhouse? How the hell did it survive the fire? Locked. Maybe there's a way to open it. Sad to see it like this. Left behind. Forgotten. Another photo. Somehow it feels wrong to just leave them lying around. Somewhere to put it. All right. Why do I feel that's not all you are? So cold. Strange. It's like feelings etched into the wall. Dollhouse. It's open. Have I heard that? The Reckovich family history. replica of the actual house. A tiny mirror. I wonder. Strange. It feels like something shifted. The dollhouse, the mirrors, it's all connected. This room feels very familiar. Another one of those butterflies. Locked. Four slots. I guess that means four butterflies. Feels like it's pushing me out. Like it doesn't want me here. Wait. I don't think this belongs here.
I hate you. All of you. None of you know. None of you understand.
I do.
Mask. Were those the friends Satinus talked about? No, it was not my fault. What the hell's happening to me?
them understand. Make them feel what it's like.
But I can't leave her here. She'll die. She's my sister!
Then set me free. And I will save you both.
Ah!
Lily, I need to find her.
Basement looks almost intact. Maybe I'll find some clues down here.
Where's Marianne?
She needs to stay at the hospital a while longer.
Will she be all right? I want to see her.
She's asleep, honey. The doctors aren't sure when she's gonna wake up.
I was in a coma. That's why I couldn't remember anything.
You have to come with me now.
Daddy? Where are you taking me?
I'm sorry, baby. I'm so sorry.
Thomas. What the hell did you do to her?
Tell me about the fire, Lily. You were locked in, alone?
No. We were not alone.
No. Who else was there?
The voice. I didn't invite it, but it came anyway.
Oh, Lily.
Jesus, this thing is serious. Looks like it's military. Solid steel. Combination lock. Someone's used this door recently. Was it you, Thomas? sort of a fallout shelter? Lower levels are flooded. I'm not much of a diver. Out of juice. Because, of course it is. Thank you.
So glad you're here. The others. Not enough. Never enough. Never fall. Never fall. And what about Brack? You cut of the same cloth. Thank you.
Agent Cutters to the rescue. Second tank, ready for duty.